Classroom. Classroom. Hello everyone, Golden Tails Geek here. Welcome to another Playing Video Games First Time. Although this technically isn't my first time playing it, it is still a Redux video of an earlier game I did. Nuclear Throne. Why am I doing a Redux? Well, that's because it's officially out of early access. So, I figured, since it's got achievements and all that other good stuff that you know from Steam and whatnot, I figured it was high time I did a Redux video of this, because I'm kind of ashamed of how piss poorly I did my last video of this game. So you don't expect Reduxes from me very often. So, let's just get started here. Alright, here. Now, this uses a mouse and a keyboard. I tried using a joystick, but I guess it wasn't working, but oh well. But anyway, let's see here. Play. Oh, there's a tutorial. So, let's start off with fish. Let's go. Alright, let's do this. Stay here. Okay. Pick up a new weapon with E. Whoops. Whoop. Alright, sorry, I'm just trying to get used to everything here. There we go. Aim using the mouse, left button fires, huh? Alright. Nice. Cool. Let's just... Cool. Sounds easy enough. Alright, can I blow up that... Huh. Okay. Cool, we're done here. Okay, fair enough. Oh, uh-oh. Alright, cool. Alright. Huh. There's some daily stuff and weekly stuff, but I'm just gonna do normal. I'm just gonna go with the fish. Alright, let's see what I can do here. Now that I have... Alright. Die. Ah! Die! 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 Wow, this game's a little bit different from what I remember. I'm calling me impressed here. Ooh, a crossbow! Ooh, it's got a laser sight. Nice. This game's definitely different from what I remember, but... You know, whatever. That's fine. At least I'm not dying willy-nilly like I did before, but... Oh, Jesus! Back off! Ooh, grenade launcher? Now we're talking here. Oh, wait, hang on. There we go. Easy. Whoa. Well, that was easy. Select mutation, huh? Oh, some kills to generate ammo, shotgun shoulders. Let's do a lucky shot there. Ah, damn it, I died. Melting unlocked. And I killed myself, too. Okay. I killed myself. Alright. You know what? I'm gonna retry. From what I'm seeing, it's like randomly generated, so that's good. That's cool. I'm taking my time here because I don't wanna just... I just wanna go... Don't wanna running guns blazing, as it were. There we go. That's easy. Back off! Die! Alright. Whoa. Wrench, huh? Wrench, what is this, Bioshock? Seriously, I think I'm gonna stick to the pistol for now. Oh, wow. Oh no! Wormhole! Ah! Okay, there we go. Let's see. Lucky shot, hammerhead. Let's go with trigger fingers. That sounds like fun. Die, die, die! 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 Back off! Oh crap. Crap. Well. Let's try a different character. Let's try normal again, but let's see who I can play. Let's see here. Okay. Let's try. Alright. Let's try Crystal off for size. Die, die, die! Die, die! It's very fun. Ooh, an assault rifle. Nice. Let's do it. There. Awesome. Alright, let's keep going here. Aiming with the mouse is a little cumbersome, but I hope that maybe if they do an update, they'll make things a little easier, but yeah, well, whatever. Oh no! There we go. Let's do less enemy HP. That might make things a little easier for me. Back off. What? There we go. There we go. Whew, that was crazy. Oh, hello. Pop gun, huh? You know what? Let's have the pop gun. That sounds like fun. Oh, hello. Oh. Oh, well, that was easy. Okay, let's do rabbit paw. Oh, that was easy. Big bandit, huh? Well, he was a joke. Oh, and I got an achievement, bandit stopper. Nice. This game is really getting actually a lot better than I remember. They must have. I'm running low on ammo, though. Well. Oh, yep. Crap. Now what am I gonna do? How am I gonna get ammo, though? Oh, okay. Oh, Ah, well. Well, let's see here. Let's go to the menu. And I'm gonna try normal mode one more time, but I'm gonna play as, melting. I'm gonna play as melting this time, just to see what happens. Explode corpses? Ugh. Okay. That sounds like a lot of fun. Okay, that was kind of pathetic. You know what? I was actually kind of doing really well as that crystal fella. I'm gonna play as him one more time, and then I might play a little more of this off-screen. So, but I am actually enjoying this a lot more than I did the first time I played this. So, wait a minute. I just noticed there was 103% on the generating thing there. What the heck? But whatever. Anyway, back off. Yay, bullets. Thanks so much. Alright. Alright, you big... Oh, Jesus! Oh, wow. If I die again, I'm gonna try again, because... That's just pathetic that I'm down to 1 HP already. That's just really bloody pathetic. Yeah, retrying that. I like the voices and the music in this game is really kick ass. Awesome. There we go, easy. Boom, the kingdom come. There we go. That should do. Here, nasty nasties. Well, that was easy. I'm blowing them up. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. No, 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 no. Ah. You know what? I'm going to switch to the pistol again. Save my grenades for emergencies. Oh, my God. Die. Level 2, huh? Alright, easy does it. Ooh, shotgun, huh? Well, let's get a shotgun. Back off. There we go. Running low on HP, though. That's not good. Anyway. Oh, well. At least I got a couple... You know what? Okay. I think that's gonna do. I think this game is a lot more fun now that it's out of early access, though. But, anyway. I spent a little more... I didn't spend much time on it, I know, but... I'm gonna probably just... This is more something you just play off-screen, I think. But, whatever. But, now that it's out of early access, I definitely think I could... I find myself playing this a lot more often. Although I am bothered by the fact that I have to use my keyboard and mouse to play and not my joystick, but... Ah, well, them's the breaks, I suppose. But anyway, enough of my rambling and complaining about control schemes and whatnot. Till my next video, whether it's a playing video games the first time like this, or a Let's Play video, or what have you, keep on gaming. And actually try this out now that it's out of early access. It's definitely worth your money. Bye, everyone.